And NASCAR, everyone is talking about this new driver, John Gerard. Let's find out a little bit more about him from our reporter, Davey Wessling.
Talented, eccentric, dominating. These are the words that define Jean Gerard. Before each race, Jean Gerard spends time with his world-class horses, who are also gay. Jean's days are filled with sun-drenched walks with his beloved husband, Gregory. Though Gregory is no stay-at-home spouse, he's a world-class trainer of German shepherds.
Up, Hunter!
Very nice, very nice.
Only time will tell if Jean's foray into NASCAR will end up in victory lane.